Yo, what's up everyone? It's Eco, and today I've got a story for you from one of the craziest battles I've ever had in Baddies. So here's a little rundown of what happened. My squad and I were just roaming around the city, you know, picking up fights and causing some drama like we usually do. You know, farming for the bat, because I need that bat. I need it so bad. Everything was going fine until we messed with the wrong group of people. Turns out these guys were part of a pretty big clan, and before we knew it, they called in reinforcements. Suddenly, it wasn't just a few random fights anymore. Their whole clan showed up, including their leader, and we were completely outnumbered. At that point, things were looking extremely bad. They started jumping us one by one. They always fought in groups, making it almost impossible to kill them. And it seemed like we were done for, but we were not ready to give up just yet. So we slowly regrouped and came up with a plan B. Here's what happened.
They're in here. Come on.
They're doing this to Sam. He's so good.
You guys are boring.
Run. Run away. Topper, run away. Topper, run away. Don't say this. That's a friend.
How the fuck are you going to be like, don't say this.
Get the car. Oh, shit, I'm taking the car.
Bro, get back on top of the mountain, bro. They not catching us. Oh, I'm so late on it. Bro, Sam, are you going to get your ass over here?
Car can't make it.
But y'all are up here already. We stand on top of business.
And at this point, we were just trying to regroup and save as many of our teammates as we possibly could, so we'd at least have a fighting chance. So we set up on top of the mountain, trying to hold our ground while slowly gathering more and more people. It was all about building up our numbers and getting ready for their next attack.
Chico's here.
Okay, Chico.
Yo, Chico, we made a whole PLN clan mad, so if you see him, you know, you gotta jump in.
There's so many of them, though. Like, so many of them. We've been hiding.
I know.
We are the real threat, though. They're really scared of us.
Wait, who's coming over to us? Someone's coming. Who's walking over?
Wait, are they taking someone to jail? Wait, hold on.
Wait, we can get her.
Wait, don't show yourself. When they go to jail, we'll jump in.
God.
Who is that? Is that Andre?
That's Cat. By himself. Wait, Gabby Crouch. Look, right there.
Wait!
She's going to the dog thing. Back up. Get her ass.
Go back up.
Come on.
Hurry up.
She wanted that. She's standing there. She wanted that. I'm not saving her.
You gotta carry her or something.
Wait. She's logged. She can't get back in because she's logged. Stop taking people to jail.
Bro, because we like that. We stand on business, bro.
Shit business, bro. They ain't
bro,
shit.
Seven is my bestie, on God.
They ain't shit without everybody else.
Wait, who's they hitting now? Is that Andre?
Oh, sleeping. They got somebody else.
Wait,
Andre.
They're at the church right now. Beating somebody up.
But it's Andre. They're fighting Andre. We go over. We can win that.
I got an idea. I'm going to blow it up. When I blow it up, everybody just run down and start beating them. Go. Back up. I'm about to blow it up. Back up real quick.
Star's my friend. Star's cool. Wait, is this Andre? Andre, is that you? Take the mask off.
Come on.
Come on.
Stop. We're making an alliance right now. Nobody beating. It's gay.
Oh, thank you.
So after we met up with Star and Andre, we had two more powerful people ready to fight alongside us. Once we saved them, we made a quick run back to our mountain to regroup and figure out our next move. It was time to come up with a plan and decide how we were going to turn this fight around.
I mean, y'all want to go attack?
Because what the?
We can sneak attack him.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that.
Audrey, we gotta pull up and
hit. What if you get beat?
Audrey, we go.
Come on.
Nah, we're not getting beat.
We pull up in style.
All right, Chico. Chico, we getting
in. I'm gonna get in the car. Somebody give Chico a ride.
Wait for her to get in.
She can't get in. Backseats don't work. Chico, you gotta walk. I'm sorry, Chico. You gotta walk. I'm sorry.
Come with us.
Chico gotta walk.
Wait, Jazzy, see you too. Guys, let's go to the lip back. We need to lip back. Let's go.
We're going the long way. Go into the boxing. By the boxing. Come on, Gabby. Hop on, Gabby.
Guys, please. It's all happening here.
Where y'all at?
Red main.
I don't see y'all.
Alright, so once we set off to attack, things got a little chaotic. We split up, we didn't really know where to go, which left us all a little bit confused and angry. I went to the middle, I ended up getting jumped by two or three of their people right in the middle, but once we managed to regroup, we brought back the fight and came back stronger than ever.
Oh, there's more. More just joined.
Yeah, they're calling for their clan. They're like, oh, the eco guy's back.
This is a terrible idea. We don't have enough people for this.
No. We have enough people. Where?
Can you run?
I can't.
After picking off a few of their members and mopping the floor with them, I knew it was time to take on their entire group. It was our chance to see if we really had what it takes to win this once and for all. No holding back, we were ready to give it everything we had.
We need their whole clan because we don't.
Who needs your whole clan? Because we don't. Huh?
Nothing.
Huh?
Yeah.
Nothing without your clan. Hell yeah. Pipe down. Know your place. After getting 1v2'd and losing like that, I was pretty upset, but we were still winning. We had numbers, we were beating them, our group was swarming them, more of our people were joining the server, and things were actually starting to take a turn. Like, nothing without their clan. Literally nothing without their clan. Nothing without their clan.
No, I think they're
So we have to get the whole clan in here. After beating on them some more and swarming them and heavily outnumbering them, it was just kind of cleanup crew at this point. You know, take out the trash. We're sweeping them up, making sure every single one of them left, because now we had the advantage and things were starting to look up. Yeah, come on, call your clan. Call your clan. You need them. Call your clan.
Call your whole clan.
Call your clan. Call your whole clan. Get your whole clan out right now.
Your whole clan. Look, she left.
Yeah.
They all left.
Guys, we were beat down on. No one thought we had it in us. Right? But, you know, we come back. We came back on top. Not only did we come back on top, we made them all log. Every single one of them. Now, here we go. We must enjoy our song. After we teamed up and started jumping in them, it did not take long for their morale to break. Eventually, they've had enough and decided to bail, leaving us as the winners. It was a crazy turnaround, especially considering the odds were never really on our side. If you guys like this kind of content and want to see more, be sure to join our Discord server. I'll have it linked in the description. And don't forget to subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.